second timeout. At this time, Charleston Southern University basketball and fans would like to thank. Media timeout on the floor.